Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Looks like we're 100% done. So, but I still got more story missions left, which is weird. Might even be on the last mission, I have no clue.
I'm on my way, Lo Wang. Hold her off until I get there.
Yes, sir, Captain Ahab, sir.
Can you just resist the temptation to destroy the world for 5 minutes?
Oh, but I so love a good apocalypse.
The survival of our species hangs in the balance, you feckless idiotic.
Don't forget immature.
Do not do anything drastic until we arrive.
What's that? You're breaking up. Asshole.
I can still hear you.
I know. Bye, sweetie.
Lo Wang, there you are. Amiona has occupied the body.
Oh, was that the giant beast I saw trying to destroy humanity? Small world.
When Gazu transferred her soul into it, the strain caused it to mutate yet again.
Oh, wonderful.
And she's been drinking all the black rain she can reach. She may already be strong enough to destroy the gates.
Okay, I'm just gonna come out and say it. I think this bachelorette party has gotten out of hand. You think Smith's antidote will even work on her?
It's the only option. Subdue her and administer the cure. If it works, I will place Kamiko's soul back into her body. Then I can use Kamiko for the sealing rite.
Use me for... That's his plan?
Hey, Mezu, the sealing business? Is that something Kamiko will, you know, survive?
That's none of your concern.
Oh, thanks, Dad. God damn it!
Let me guess. No gift on Father's Day this year?
Go!
You have my back here, right?
Oh, yeah. Fuck that fascist prick. I'll stop the body, but I'm not giving it to fucking Mezu.
Is it me or are you growing a conscience?
Hey, just don't tell anyone. It's bad for business. Holy smokes! Look!
Amiona? Oh, that bitch! She stole my body!
Yeah, I know. You're not even gonna be able to dry clean that thing.
Stop her! Now! What are you waiting for?
You! Stop yelling! In the fucking head!
I got carried away. Is this better?
Not much.
Okay, let's go get my body back.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some fuck faces?
Thank you. Hey, it's you!
You wanted to die. Little bug wants to play.
Put the preparation on your sword.
Okay, here goes.
Thank you.
Thank me? For what?
Killing me.
Who says I'm going to kill you?
Quickly! The body is dying. We must get Kamiko into it before it's too late.
Amiona! Leave my daughter's body!
Kill her, now, before my father can doom her and trap me.
I wish killing you would accomplish something.
Is this a party or a funeral? Why the long faces?
Uncle Zing?
What's going on here?
I was attempting to reseal the gates. But this peon has destroyed my best efforts, and very likely doomed us all.
I just wanted to pet the rabbits, George.
You impetuous fool!
And the situation does sound a tad bleak.
There is another way. This place is a soul well, is it not?
It is.
Rather than sealing the gates closed with my sacrifice, let us seal them open with my living soul.
Utter nonsense.
Is it? After all, these are gates, not walls, brother. Perhaps we should align them to their purpose.
This world will not survive.
This world will change. But we'll go on. I was born of this energy. And I can bend it to my will. Allow me to rectify these wounded worlds to one another. It's what I was born to do.
Incredible.
I will not be party to this madness.
Sometimes madness is the only course open to us. I will help you, child.
Okay, Kamiko. You all packed?
I try to travel light. Thank you, Lo Wang. You've been a good friend to me, and a worthy partner.
Give him hell, okay?
You can rely on it.
Here we go. Hopefully she'll...
there's one more mission. That's it. Money as a weapon, that's kinda good. Well, this is the end of the video for the, and this is it for the video game. The next video will be Shadow Warrior 3 on the PS5. Drop a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys all in the next video. See you later. Thank you.